I must the gauntlet. Today I'm going to react to Zhou Shen. Let's go. I can already hear the vocal adroitness emanating from his voice. Excellent. Just listen to the gargantuan talent. Vocals of this nature is difficult to do successfully.
In the way begins to mourn.
He hits all notes perfectly. Listen to his vocal projection, phonation, respiration, resonation, and articulation.
What happiness was, let the memory live again. Every street lamp seems to
instrumentation is soothing. It consists of orchestral music. Wonderful.
And the street lingers and soon it will be morning. Daylight. I must wait for the sun.
As a vocalist, you have to be fully present within the music. You can't be thinking about anything else.
When the dawn comes, tonight will be a memory too. And a new day will begin.
He certainly practices his vocals regularly. Rehearsals is something many artists later neglect. However, it's immensely crucial that you do it. You see, the caliber of his vocals is at a really high level. It sounds so crisp.
Yeah.
possesses complete control of his vocals. It's impressive. Okay, so that was the artist known as Zhou Shen, if I'm pronouncing it correctly. Title of the song is Memory, a Song from the Heavens. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I have.